Anywhere in the world, where there's injustice, there will be protest, yeah. Suffering people couldn't be ignored. People giving their lives.